am LegoDude5000, and here I have the Battle of Hoth from Star Wars 5. So let's just start on this side. So you can see like all the snowtroopers running forward, shooting. And I have these, there's White Boba Fett. And there's like a Captain Stormtrooper for no reason. He didn't have a face. Mm-hmm. Like on his face or reason like that for his helmet. Like here I have one of these blown up. Another one there is still firing. And the trooper there are also shooting weapons. Sorry about my voice, but here I have one of these things, the guy in there, look at his face. He's just like, he's about to crash. So here I have him shooting. And then you see like a base right there. So here's the power generator, the door, and snow that's going up in here. Like a bunch of areas of snow. Snow trooper there. And another one there. Well, not really snow troopers. There. Well, Republic. And then that was one of those weird animals. And. Whoa, sorry, I just built some Lego pieces. So look through there, you can't see much. Oh, take off the roof later, because the roof is just a base plate, and then room's there. So yeah, I will take off the roof now with the one hand. I think it works a lot better than that, taking off with one hand. Well, anyway, you see like pillars, a bunch of men just running around. This guy's like, just looking back, like, and waiting for everyone to come. And then this room, like, a white C-3PO and a weird type of R2-D2. And then doorway. And then another doorway here to, like, an armory room. See a gun there. Morgan's there, a guy trying to get a gun. So, yeah, looks like that's the Battle of Hoth. Oh, and look, see, it's just a base plate right there. On the roof. Oh, yeah. And comment down below if you like that. And yeah, so see you next time and